This is Maine's total weather on a Monday evening. Temperatures in the upper 20s, a little bit of cloudiness out there, but pretty uneventful and expected to stay that way through the night. Tomorrow, we're talking about a very brief January thaw. Temperatures jumping up into the low 40s. Inland areas will be in the 30s, but still a good looking day. The trade-off will be cloudiness. We'll see more bands of clouds coming through, so partly sunny skies in the morning and then mostly cloudy skies during the afternoon. This storm system is going to ride up through the Great Lakes. That allows the warmer air to briefly come in. Cold front to the north and west then returns us to more seasonable temperatures here for Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. But even those numbers are going to be slightly above normals. Not too bad of a week shaping up. Sunshine mixing with those clouds tomorrow. Rain or sleet showers up in the mountains. And you can see that on Wednesday, it's a blend of sun and clouds. Now, with colder air coming in, we'll look for snow showers in the mountains and falling temperatures during the afternoon. Thursday looks to be uneventful, partly sunny skies and fairly comfortable temperatures. In fact, note the next 3 days, mid-40s tomorrow, a drop of 5 degrees for Wednesday, a drop of another 5 or so degrees for Thursday. Same story, Portland, Lewiston, Auburn. The mountains will be up close to 40, then back to 32, and eventually in the upper 20s by Thursday. Through the mid-coast, you're looking at mid-40s tomorrow, lower 40s Wednesday, and upper 30s here on Thursday. Here's my 8-day forecast. No big storms to worry about. Maybe some rain or snow showers here on Friday.